The purest and simplest form of a wave is a sinus wave. We can easily create one with an oscillator. The amplitude of the wave determines the volume. The frequency determines the pitch. Give it a try. Let's look at the other basic waveforms and notice how they each have their own characteristics. Square, sawtooth, and triangle. Now all we're really doing on a modular synth is creating waves, then combining and modifying them in interesting ways. Let's see what you can do with two waves added together. Now let's modify the result by running it through a bit crusher. Let's try something crazy. How about we add another oscillator, turn the frequency all the way down below hearing level, that makes it an LFO, a low frequency oscillator, and use that to control another value. And now imagine, what if you could plug everything into everything else?